Hello everyone, today I will introduce a new version of Innosilicon Test Fixture, which can be used to test Innosilicon T1, T2, T3 series, as well as A4, A6, A9, and other main models, and can also test some Aladdin series hashboard. Let's introduce the materials and tools needed in the process of using this test fixture. This is the Innosilicon Test Fixture hashboard data cable. Let's first understand the function of its interface. Connect the cable interface of the hashboard. Power interface to supply power to the test fixture. Fan power supply interface. Jumper cap. When we test Innosilicon T1 and Aladdin L1, we need to short circuit this jumper cap. When testing other models, we need to remove this jumper cap. Two fan ports. Test button. USB interface. Through this interface, you can connect the computer with a USB cable, which is convenient for checking the test log. These three are the function keys, the down key, the up key, and the mode key. Display screen, which can simply display the test results. If the USB is not connected, simple test results can be viewed here. When we connect the USB, more detailed test results can be viewed on the computer. Auxiliary materials are introduced next. Innosilicon test power supply. USB data cable. Used to connect the test fixture and computer, easy to check the detailed log. T2 hashboard. Cooling fan, used for cooling the hashboard during testing. Now let's connect the cables. One end of the data cable is connected to the hashboard, and the other end is connected to the test fixture. One end of the USB cable is connected to the USB interface of the test fixture. Connect the power supply to test fixture and T2 hashboard. Okay, these cables are connected. Turn on the power supply. It can be seen that the display screen of the test fixture has displayed the test results. Through the test results of the display, we can judge whether the tested hashboard is faulty, and whether it needs to be repaired. Now, we connect the other end of the USB cable to the computer, and use the test software to test the hashboard again. Because the test software can display specific faults in more detail, open the computer's device manager. Check the port settings. And set it to 115,200. Run the serial port software. Select the corresponding USB port, and set this to 115,200. Then open the serial port and press the test button on the test fixture. Okay, the test is done. When this interface is displayed, it means that the hashboard is faulty and needs further repair. If the test result shows check mark or reports all the ASIC chips of the hashboard, it means that the hashboard is good and does not need repair. Okay, this is how to use the Innosilicon test fixture. Thank you.